You never talk in any of the classical analytical terms. And,
most psychiatrists don't understand that themselves, and why should you expect a patient?
Right. But even talking to psychiatrists, you don't use that terminology. Even writing papers, you don't use that terminology.
I want to express my idea. I don't want to recite what I've read.
Right.
Every year, it seems, the president of the American Psychological Association comes out with a brand new comprehensive theory of psychology. Mm-hmm. There'll be another one next year. Mm-hmm. The psychiatrists come out with a brand new comprehensive. And everybody in psychiatry wants to make a name for himself by attaching his name to a hypothetical theoretical system. And I think you should bear in mind that a human being is a human being, and that's been the case for millions of years. Mm-hmm. And each patient that comes to you is strictly an individual whom you don't know, and he doesn't know you, and the interaction between you and him is something to be discovered. And now, approached by the Adlerian, the Freudian, the Stichelian, Rogerian, mm-hmm. Meyerian, mm-hmm. existentialist, mm-hmm. and so on.